And just about 15 minutes later, another shooting in South Louisville. MetroSafe tells us two people were shot in a parking lot near Manslick Road and Gagel Avenue. It happened near a skating rink and pharmacy. Both of the victims were taken to the hospital by ambulance, but police have not told us their conditions or any other details about what led up to this shooting.